What's up, YouTube? AZ Scratchers here with another little scratching session. And today we are on something different. We are on a brand new ticket. Just came out a couple days ago. This is the new $10 Arizona Lottery ticket. Hit 1,000. And it's an interesting game. Pretty simple. But I love the odds on hitting that 1,000. It's above average. The overall odds on the ticket are 1 in 3.79, which are not that great. But the odds of hitting 1,000 for just a single ticket are 1 in 734. But if you're doing these in quantity, that number reduces. For instance, if you were to do an entire book of these things, those odds go down to 1 in 12. And that is a workable number. The tickets jump from $100 winners to the 1,000 and then straight up to the top prize of 100,000. Where the odds are 1 in 272,153. But again, if you break that down into book odds, that's 1 in 4,536, which seems difficult, but I have hit tickets, single tickets, with those kind of odds. So anything's possible with this one. And another thing, it scratches beautifully. So today we're going to be doing tickets 54 through 59 black box. And the book number is 814038. And on this one, we're going to be using Random Red's new coin. M2M Grub and Gamble sent me his coin. I did the first session of these things with that coin. And so now we're going to try Random's coin on it. And we're going to start with ticket 54. We're going our way up to 59, end of the book. It's a match your number to the winning number. Find the flying dollar bill, win the prize. Find the $1,000 burst, and well, it's self-explanatory. You win it. And I don't think it's possible to get a manual win all on this thing. At least, it doesn't say on the bottom. So, we get going right now. Beautiful scratching ticket. 18, 19, 20, 36, and 4. 35, 12, 1, 41. Randoms, 32. 47, 10, 23, 26, 38, 11, 46, 42, CJ 7, 37, LV's 8, 43, 45, 28, and 6. Nothing on the first one. Ticket 55, the double nickel ticket. 23, 13, 20, 16, and 45. 50, 1, 21, 36, CJ 7, 40, 47, 12, LV's 8, 26, 25, 24, 31, my number 15, 35, 11, 18, 48, 22, and 3, nothing. Okay, ticket 56, and we are starting to edge slightly into overall odds territory for a win. Let's see what happens. 41, 10, 33, 5, and 36, 17, 3, 21, 20, 22, 11, 50, 24, 39, 46, 26, 47, 2, 37, 25, number 6, 18, 13, 45, and 9. Nothing on that one. We are now at the halfway point on the session. And should be hitting something pretty quick here. No guarantees, though. Overall odds is a gauge. It doesn't guarantee anything. 37, 17, 15, and 24. Well, it's got CJ's 7 and my number 15, so let's hope something pops. 10, 34, 12, 49, 5, 41, 13, 20, 33, 29, 22, 2, 16, randoms 32, 21, 40, 23, 37, 27 in the corner, 45 and nothing. Wow. Four down in a row. Okay, ticket 58. Overall odds light is now firmly on. 4, 14, randoms 32, 2, and the big 50. Let's see what happens this time. 46, 15, 25, 11, 19, CJ 7, 34, 24, 6, LV's 8, 37, 5, 28, 1, 20, 49, 18, 12, 41, 33 in the corner, and nothing. Boom. Last ticket of the session, 59 black box. Not that that matters. Okay, here we go. 9, 14, 12, 31, 1. 22, 47, 11, 6, 24, 16, 36, CJ 7, 37, 34, 18, 19, 33, 38, 26, 17, 35, number 5, 27, and the last number on this session for 50 bucks, my number 15. Couldn't do it. Well, that is a blank on a brand new ticket. What can I say? But, you know, in order to really test this thing out, I got to do books. I got to do at least one book, maybe two books of these things. So that will probably happen sometime in the future. Anyway, hope you did enjoy this. And if you did, appreciate the like, comment, subscribe. And I know we didn't do anything on this session, but got to applaud the attempt, I hope. And that's about it. AZ Scratchers signing off for now. Have a great day and a great night, everybody. We will see you later. Bye.